again, guys. So I'm gonna do the last study with me video for these organic chemistry lessons that I've been doing, as I am on the last lesson and hoping to take kind of a break. So after this I will probably do other kinds of videos, just because it'll at least be a few weeks before the new semester starts and I have new things to study. Although I am doing a seminar on Wednesday, I'm not really sure that'll be the best thing to film, like taking notes for and stuff. So yeah, this will be the last study with me for a while, but I will do journaling videos and other kinds of videos that I can think of. Please suggest me any kind of videos if you have an idea of something you'd like to watch that is like in this area of interest. So yeah, just gonna play some music. I have some lo-fi Square Enix and chill in the background. I love Square Enix music and I am ready to do the lesson. I'm just using the same pens as I did in the previous video also. So yeah, hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
I always end up tilting my paper just because the way I tend to hold my pen and try to orientate the nib, I just find it's much easier for me to have my paper on an angle instead of like having it straight in front of me. But that does mean it usually is like an awkward angle and takes up more space. But oh well. It gives me, like it makes writing feel better to me. I used to not have a great time writing. I used to, when I was in public school, I used to get a lot of like cramps in my hands, like a lot of pain. I would use things like mechanical pencils and I would press very hard, and because you kind of had to do that to get the definition. I didn't like ballpoints either, because ballpoints, they have the same problem, right? They're quite dry, and to get like that oily kind of ink used in ballpoints out, you do have to like press pretty hard, and I just usually had a bad time at school, so I didn't actually used to like writing in hand. So I'm happy I do now.
Thank you.
I hope I have space for the next example. Please, I beg. Thank you. It's actually kind of interesting because what I just drew is, oh, I had to remember the English terms, is like an azo compound. And azo compounds are pretty useful for making like colors, like dyes and so on, because they're like a huge conjugated system. And usually the more like conjugated electrons you have in like a molecule, I believe, you know, that usually means it's going to be colored in some way, and then you can add other compounds that kind of change the color, so it allows you to kind of manipulate the colors of the compound you have, right? And like azo dyes, I actually know a little bit about them because of watercolors, so I think that's kind of interesting. Also, I'm not completely sure, but I bet at least early on fountain pen inks probably would contain an azo dye, because they're just common dyes in like the industrial world, right? That's pretty cool. Just before there was a song that was playing, and I think I just realized what song it was. I don't know, is Nier Automata, is that made by Square Enix or published? Because it sounded like a song from Nier Automata. Maybe it is, because Final Fantasy Shadowbringers has Nier Automata, like, I think 3 or 4 dungeons with it, like a collab. Sorry for talking. Oh no. I drew it too small. No. Oh, this is why I had like extra space. Oh, I hate myself. I don't actually hate myself. It's just annoying having to edit it. Oh. This is a correction tape. Okay, I'm just gonna make a longer arrow. It's fine. Believe. It's fine. It's definitely fine. Yeah, I definitely didn't have space for that before. Yeah, that's from Neo Automata, that song. Thank you. Oh my god, the fact that they would place Roxas's song in a chill video. That's not okay. Some things are not okay. I recommend playing Kingdom Hearts. I'm just having a hard time seeing what my teacher even wrote. Yeah, that's not an okay remix. That's too sad. I wasn't supposed to get sad while doing my notes. God damn it. So many resonance forms. God, my naphthalene is it's getting more and more ugly. That was kind of ugly. outgrown you so much, they're starting to look kind of pretty ugly. My hand can only do so many zigzags. my battery's almost empty. So I hope it won't run dry before. Because I'm almost done with this lesson. All right, that's it for my lesson, or lecture. This is the last one, and yeah, I just hope you had a good time watching it, and that it was chill, and I'll see you next time. Hi, hi.